Underwater, The 19th of August, here at the